Thomas and friends, making tracks to great destinations. The island of Sodor is surrounded by beautiful blue seas, the trees of green and sandy yellow beaches. There are windmills and quarry mines and docks for the visitors to the island arrive. Who's that puffing down the track? It's Thomas! Hello, Thomas! Hello! And welcome to the island of Sodor! Sometimes, when an engine is excited about their job, they can get too excited and forget to pay attention or have their mind on something else and be late or even crash. Thomas and the fireworks display. One nice evening at Brendam Docks, Thomas was just puffing in. He was to pick up the fireworks for the fireworks display. Diesel had filled in for Salty while he was gone to help on the main line. Thomas felt like something was going to happen, and it was bad, since Diesel had somewhat of a history with Sodor being sent packing numerous times. Soon after a little bit, Thomas was loaded.
Be careful, Thomas! If you bump the lighting fluid into the fireworks, they could explode, said Cranky.
But Thomas knew he would be all right.
Diesel thought of a devious trick, and that's when an idea flew into his exhaust pipes.
He laughed. Diesel pretended to give Thomas a brake fan and gave him a little bump to pretend.
Whoa! Diesel, be careful! You can explode the fireworks if you're not careful enough.
Thomas soon left for Gordonton, and he soon made it. He hit the decline and he applied his brakes. He slowly started to slow down. Soon, he was at the foot and gained speed. God! He yelled, but no weight was applied. He whooshed through Knapford and onto the loop line.
But up came was a sharp corner.
Thomas was only going faster and faster, and it all happened at once. The van was in flames, and all of the fireworks, they all exploded. Thomas knew he was in big trouble now. Thomas was puffing back to Knapford when he saw the fat controller. He started to feel fear. He already knew his branch line was gone.
Thomas, I don't want to hear anything. To your shed. Percy will do your branch line for a few months until you can prove that to me that you are a really useful engine. But to your shed.
And Thomas slowly sulked away.
I knew it would work, and just as predicted. What? Nothing.
The 2, the 4, the 6, the 8. Shunting trucks and darling freight. Red and green and brown and blue. They're the really useful crew. Roles to play, rounded milk sheds all far away, down the hills and round the bends, Thomas and his friends. It's Thomas and he's the cheeky one, James is vain but lots of fun, Percy pulls the mail on time and Gordon thunders down the line, Emily really knows his stuff, Henry toots and huffs and puffs, Edward likes to help and share, Toby, well, he's wise and square. They're 2, they're 4,
sixth or eighth, shunting trucks and hauling freight, red and green and brown and blue, they're the really useful crew, all with different roles to play, round Tidmouth sheds or far away, down the hills.